Remember the mourning dove vote? Lansing politicians forced through a law to needlessly hunt these songbirds. But two-thirds of Michigan voters and all 83 counties voted no. Now the politicians are at it again, trying to nullify our vote by giving away our rights to 7 unelected bureaucrats, repealing our landslide vote on doves, and stopping voters from having a say on whether it's right to allow trophy hunting of Michigan's declining wolf population. Tell your legislators, stop the power grab. No on HB 4552.